Mit mindenkinek, ez itt a Metal Gear Rising Revenge gameplay videó. Remélem mindenkinek tetszeni fog.
Ben, let's begin with a quick warm-up, shall we? Check the Soliton radar on the upper right and head to the point marked on the display. You can jump over obstacles, but the ninja run will get you across them more quickly and easily. You can also attack while in motion with the ninja run, you know. Swinging your blade while dashing, for example, or striking your foes with a sliding attack.
Kicsit fura az irányítás a PC-n, mert visszajöttem én már, de kíváncsi voltam PC-n, milyen a grafikája. És az a baj, például a joystickomat se találom.
Now then, let's run a basic battle diagnostic. Try and neutralize all the enemies that appear. String light and strong hits together to perform combination attacks. Combat is not all offense, however. You also need to protect yourself. First, follow the direction of the enemy's attack. Parry those attacks by executing light attacks of your own in the same direction. This is how you parry. It is the keystone of your defense. Draw foes in as close as possible and parry their blows to leave them exposed to counterattack. From your perspective, it will appear as if the enemy is frozen in time, or at least moving very slowly. This is the perfect opportunity for you to carefully aim your strike, then slice your foe apart. Keep in mind, even you will not be able to parry every type of attack. Watch your foe's movements carefully.
Na, de csak összejött.
So far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking the lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Take out those hostiles.
Get some!
Raiden, you'll need to choose between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply. Raiden, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your solid down radar. Right, it's on the other side of that barricade. If you can't cut through the barricade, try the fence, eh? What are you doing, Raiden? Get to that limo!
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
this is your answer? Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
What? They have a Metal Gear? Shield? Ryder, take out that UMG and get at them. Cap that missile before it blows! They swapped out the hydraulic cutter for a plasma cannon. To dodge that plasma. Let's go. But do not rest easy just yet, huh? He's on the other side of that collapsed building. Go! Get him! Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him. What happened? What is going on? Raiden, answer me! Raiden! He's headed for the front of the train. After him! Raiden, an unidentified field rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Prime Minister!
Too little too late. Hero. I won't be needing my little seal here any longer.
Stop!
What about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden, forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in? All we're saying.
Give war a chance!
No! Don't be shy.
Mightier than the pen after all.
It's over.
Admit you're a killer.
Self-taught. And not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something.
This will be unpleasant.
Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
No. My sword is a tool of justice. To practice first? Gotta try hard on that. This is all the Ripper has to offer? Gotta try hard on that. Did you want to practice first? This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
far, so good. I've got a clean visual.
A direct feed to your optic nerve? Yes, I should hope so, huh?
I mean, how does it feel? To fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control rocket.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Right.
Can you hear me, Raiden?
Doctor.
Remember the two procedures to maintain your new body. One, seizing nano repair units
from your foes. And two,
absorbing their electrolytes. I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs should provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hands, if you please.
Excuse me?
Is that combat data stored on holographic memory, typically located in the left hand? That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
Ich liebe Kapitalismus.
Had the world come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shelf.
There, I see land.
3 miles out, closing.
No activity at the airbase. Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for a quick briefing.
I know you miss me, Kev, but I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government. Or what's left of it, anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established.
The terrorists brainjacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived have no way of openly opposing the new regime. That's why they called us.
Andrei Dolzaev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier, none other than Desperado Enforcement, LLC.
Imani's killers.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is Jetstream Sam.
I believe you've met.
The only problem I see is that nickname.
I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
Oh. Sorry.
Ready for insertion.
Raiden, you landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Kodak if you have questions. Bastards are using stealth camo to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hits, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive.
Get off!
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts. PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops
by another name, only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Damn. It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, Hiskel, let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks clear. No one in sight.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's Dolsayev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on sight, Mistral, a Desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down. Hostiles in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind. Excellent, Raiden! Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good.
What are you doing here?
This area is off limits.
What? No, I'm not doing anything.
Can we just kill them? It'll be easier. We're supposed to have driven them all away already.
So, self-defense, right? Easy.
No, please, I have failed.
Get off!
Go ahead!
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Ah! What happened? What is going on? Dragon, answer me!
Dragon!
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Ah! I am IF Prototype LQ84I.
IF Prototype.
Interface Prototype. All autonomous UGs feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Thank you.
Abomination Sally Warrior uses all of his tools. Backup required. You call this violence civilized? Even you are merely human. Use your intellect, evade my blows. Is this all? You will die. Combination attack continues alone. Be foolish. Help me.
What would an AI know about freedom?